Hello everyone and welcome to ATZTV, and there's good news for us as Juice WRLD has released his second album, which is That Race for Love, which has 22 songs in it, just released on March 8, 2019. And today I'm going to give you a review and opinion about it. As you can see, this is the cover, a very beautiful cover I must say, compared to the last one. And about Juice WRLD, a short briefing for those who don't know who Juice WRLD is. Juice WRLD is a rapper. His last hit song was, the breakthrough hit song was Lucid Dreams, which charted number 2 on Billboard's Hot 100, and of course probably in other charts, he came on top 10 in many other charts. So this is his second album, and it has 22 songs in it with a total length of 72 minutes. Which I must say is more than an hour, so you can just enjoy a complete one and a quarter hour of his music. He has 22 songs in it, and it starts, the first song is Empty, in which he sings alone. There are three songs in which he has collaborated with someone else, means featuring, and the one is Oh God featuring Young Thug, Ring Ring by featuring Cleaver, and Demons featuring Brand Phasers. Remaining all he has sang alone, which is also quite good considering that he's a young person and has very high potential. As to overall compare his album, it's very good, except that it's 72 minutes, but if you have 22 songs, it's expected to go so high. It's quite a good album, quite good songs. He started it off on February the 13th when he released his first single of this album, Robbery, which was a very good song. I can say the best song in the entire album for me. And then on 1st of March, he released his other single, Hear Me Calling, which is also okay, considering the fact. And I must say his music is improving. There's out of all the 22 songs, I think most of them are very beautiful. You can see him trying to change his way of singing, his style. It's quite well. I can say the 22 songs in the entire album are quite good, but nothing could compare Lucid Dreams, which is still my favorite song of Juice WRLD. I have to say it's quite nice to see a young rapper like him making such beautiful music, and he's adding some more taste for hip hop. I assume this is going to be number one on Billboard's next week, and maybe if it's lucky enough, it will be number one for 2 weeks, which depends on the public how they here listen to it. But overall, the album is quite good, quite nice. He has concentrated on his voice well, changed his style here and there, which is much required when you consider it's 72 minutes of singing. So the audience who's hearing it, or the person who's listening all that for that 72 minutes, needs a little change, which he has perfectly done. The beats of the song, the hip-hop style is quite good, beautiful. His voice is awesome, you can say. Quite good when you say that for 22 songs he has sang some of his in his normal style, while in others in a different style, which I have to say his singing is quite good. And he has also can't remember which song, but in one song he sounds somewhat like Nicki Minaj, like the style of Nicki Minaj, which I think is not so suited for him, but he's trying, he's new, so he's young, he can try. It's good for him, and I'm expecting at least out of the 22, at least 10 songs to chart on Billboard. Yes, I think so. Minimum 10 to 12. Overall, the album is perfectly fine. The featuring songs also beautiful. My favorite song in this entire album is Robbery, from the starting till now, and he's going to go on a tour on this for sure, and I wish him all the best, and I would love to see more music from him. Thank you guys for watching my video. Like, share and subscribe. And a bonus for y'all, the Chainsmokers have recently teased in many videos and in many Twitter posts about a collaboration with Juice WRLD. First it was In My Head, which was first released on some other YouTube channel, which then was removed due to copyright purposes. Later they uploaded a video in which Juice WRLD was in a studio, which I'll put in my description below so y'all can check it out. And then they asked Juice WRLD, they clicked the I think Alex clicked on his laptop a photo of the folder of Juice WRLD collabs, and he said, what is that, Juice WRLD, which one you think should be good. And I don't know if Juice WRLD liked or replied to that. I have no idea. But I think he did reply. But I have no, I can't remember as such. And there's another video which I'll, which they put on their vlogs. We have, I think, a short introduction of that song they played. Means it's already ready. And plus, on one more tweet, they have just said that they have done one finished song with Juice WRLD and four more YB ones, which I think so underway. So I think for Juice WRLD fans, we have a good collaboration with the Chainsmokers also. And Nicki Minaj has announced that she is dropping down Future and getting Juice WRLD in a tour, which also I expect is a very good thing considering that he's young and new and he needs to get gain attention from the hip-hop world. So I wish him all the best in his future. Thank you guys for watching my video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Goodbye.